12 News in West Warwick now, where crews were called to this overnight fire breaking out at a home on Wilson Street. This is at about 1:45 this morning. Fire crews say it was caused by a wood stove vent pipe. Three people who live in the home are now displaced. No injuries were reported.